News 8 is covering stories that affect your safety here on News 8 at 5:30. We work to connect the big stories to your life. At 5, we told you about more home break-ins in Hamden Township, Cumberland County, and Lower Paxton Township, Dauphin County. Thieves are getting through locked doors and windows to steal money and jewelry. News 8's Matt Barcaro shows us some inexpensive ways to better protect your home and family.
Strengthening the locks and the doors in your house does not have to be as expensive as you might think it is. We're in Shear Locksmith in Swatara Township, and we're joined by Wayne Shear, who's going to walk us through three things you can do yourself, each under $50, to maybe deter your house more against burglars. So the first thing, Wayne, is a deadbolt. Why would you recommend a deadbolt?
The purpose of a deadbolt is to prevent someone from using a credit card or a pry bar to force open the latch and gain entry quietly. The deadbolt will extend one full inch and detent.
Okay, and that strengthens the lock. If the burglar wants to bypass the lock and go to the door, you can strengthen the door and the frame itself.
Yes, prevent a kick-in. You can actually apply this jam jacket to the frame itself. That will turn the frame into a steel frame, giving a lot much more strength.
And the door itself, you can also strengthen that.
Yeah, the door, you can add a reinforcing plate, which would go right over the door, turn the door into a steel door. It also can be used to repair a splintered door, turning it into a much stronger door.
And that would prevent against kick-ins. Now, this one is about $20 if you install it yourself.
Correct.
The frame is about $45, and the deadbolt is about $45 if you do it yourself. So you can do that to strengthen your door and your lock, but still, if a burglar is going to get in, they'll get in. So you want to make sure that your valuables are secured. You want to consider getting a safe like this to keep your valuables in there, but also make sure that the safe is bolted down to your house to make sure the safe stays there. We're in Swatara Township, Dauphin County. I'm Matt Barcaro, News 8.
We've also put a link on our website for a home security checklist. That's at WGAL.com.